Anything in excess is dangerous, such as medicines, alcohol, or even food and water itself. Pollution also carries the same phenomena. Any extra addition to the environment, either in form of solid, liquid, or gas, and have a greater ratio in comparison to their dispersion, dilution, decomposition, recycling, or even getting stored, will lead to pollution. Pollutants are major elements or components of pollution, which are generally called waste materials of different forms. Pollution can come in any form, be it to be energy or chemical substances. Major types of pollution are air pollution, water pollution, noise pollution, and land pollution. All these pollutions have a harsh impact on every living being on this planet. The Green Schools Alliance estimates that Americans generate 30 billion foam cups, 220 million tires, and 1.8 billion disposable diapers each year. Approximately 6.7% of all deaths are caused by ambient air pollution, according to the WHO. There are around 7 million premature deaths linked to air pollution each year, according to the WHO. The United Nations estimates that 783 million people lack access to clean water, while 2.5 billion lack adequate sanitation. Thank you for watching. If this video helped you, please consider liking it, sharing it, and subscribing to us. Also, visit www.earthreminder.com for all environment-related articles.